I'm gonna tell you right now, Baron. Oh! You look at Baron Corbin. You look at this guy's eyes. There's certain guys you've seen like Baron Corbin coming to this business. He's here to make a big, big impact. He's a big guy.
Incredibly athletic. Baron Corbin now goes underneath Bobby Roode. Roode with a head of steam. And Bobby Roode, incredibly athletic as well, as former United States champion, takes down Corbin. Roode with the experience advantage in this pairing, taking the fight to the lone wolf, but Corbin just too powerful. Yeah, Roode is looking for the swinging neck breaker. Able to counter with boots to the face, and now Bobby Roode measuring his man. Blockbuster to Corbin.
My goodness. You said it best.
Cover by Roode, hooks the leg, and Corbin kicks out.
You said it best right there, Cole. I mean, Bobby Roode, he looks to counter. That's his best asset. Look at the counter with a big man like Baron Corbin. Just one shot, it could be all over. Oh!
And Corbin, though, hanging Roode up on the top rope.
Utilizing quickness of his own, Corbin changing the situation for himself.
Wait a minute! Away, Jose, blasting into framing, taking out Corbin.
Touch me!
Crossbody, lateral press to advance. Somebody in the bank, and Bobby Roode breaking things up.
I don't see too many big guys pulling off moves like that these days in 2018. But Jose may have a little something. What do you think, Corey?
I'm impressed by what I've seen from No Way Jose right now. Once the dancing and all that is behind him, Jose's going to have a very bright future.
Bobby Roode lands on his feet. Oh, a spine buster!
Beautiful.
To Jose. Is it enough for Roode to advance? And Baron Corbin making sure that it doesn't happen.
Oh! Corbin just powering Jose back to the corner.
Oh, man. Corbin has been an absolute machine to this point.
Hope
to the matchup with a sidestep by Roode.
I love these triples.
And now No Way Jose.
Anything can happen.
Bobby Roode.
Oh, no.
DDT.
Good night, nurse.
Cover. Roode's going up money in the bank.
Here is your winner, Bobby Roode.
He's got a special, man.
Look at Bobby Roode. He's keeping an eye on Baron Corbin because he knows that the Lone Wolf cannot be happy about the failure to capture an opportunity tonight. Corbin's incensed, but Bobby Roode with a big-time opportunity on the horizon.